我信上帝，全能的父，创造天地的主。我信我主耶稣基督，上帝独生儿子，因圣灵感孕，由童贞女玛利亚所生，在本丢比拉多手下受难，被钉于十字架，受死埋葬，降在阴间，第三天从死人中复活升天，坐在全能父上帝的右边，将来必从那里降临审判活人死人。我信圣灵，我信圣而公之教会，我信圣徒相通，我信罪得赦免，我信身体复活，我信永生。阿们阿们阿们。好，准备好来敬拜赞美神了吗？ Are you ready to praise God? 跟你旁边的人说，耶和华必将好处赐给你。 Tell the person next to you, God will indeed give what is best, what is good. Amen. 慈爱和诚实彼此相遇，公义和平安彼此相亲，神是从地而生，公义从天而现，慈爱和诚实，慈爱和诚实彼此相遇，公义和平安彼此相亲，神是从地而生，从天而现，耶和华必将好处，必将好处赐给我们，我们的地也要多出，也要多出土产，供应要行在他面前，脚踏的脚中最可走的路，公义要行在他面前，脚踏的脚中成为可走的路，慈爱和诚实彼此相遇，慈爱和诚实彼此相遇，想起城市从地而生，公义从天而现，耶和华必将好处赐给我们，必将好处赐给我们，我们的地也要多出，也要多出土产，耶和华必将好处，必将好处赐给我们，我们的地也要多出，也要多出土产，供应要行在他面前，脚踏的脚中成为可走的路，公义要行在他面前，脚踏的脚中成为可走的路，耶和华必将好处，必将好处赐给我们，耶和华必将好处，必将好处赐给我们，耶和华必将好处给你们，赐赐给你们，耶和华必将好处，必将好处赐给你们。阿们，将一切荣耀归给神。Oh, glory to God！ 相信当我们赞美神的时候，神迹奇事就会发生。Believe that when we praise God, miracle and wonders will happen. Amen.在 知什么是上大的好福，你知不知我为什么求脚步爱有，因为我要提着生命上大的好福，为这个好运我求脚步哪行哪有。我甲你讲，什么是上大的好福？我甲你讲，我为什么求脚步爱有？因为我要行入我主耶稣的厝，上大的好福是心比永远有主。大日子，大日暝，会当来亲近主，心比永远有主，是上大的好。在什么是上大的好福，你知不知我为什么求脚步爱有，因为我要提着生命上大的好福，为这个好运我求脚步哪行哪有。我甲你讲，什么是上大的好福？我甲你讲，我为什么求脚步爱有？因为我要行入我主耶稣的厝，上大的好福是心比永远有主。日子，大日暝，会当来亲近主，心比永远有主。大日子，大日向你敬拜，我灵 你荣光，我完全相信你宝贵应许，我在你怀中安心，我要向世人歌唱你的恩典，直到这首歌，我们所唱的，成为我们每个人的祷告和我们的生命。May this song that we sing become our prayer and our life。让我们是以真正心灵和诚实敬拜神的敬拜者。Be a true worshipper, worship God in truth and in spirit。让我们一生都愿意被主使用。Let us be willing to be used by God our entire life. 感谢主，奉主耶稣圣名，我们将祷告。In Jesus' name, we pray.
阿们。
是的，我们刚刚所唱的，主耶稣求用我一生。What I have just sung, Jesus, Jesus, I give you my life, meaning, Lord, use my life, my entire life. 那我们的一生是什么意思？ What does it mean for Jesus to use our entire life? 你健康的时候给神用，你生病的时候呢，是不是给神用？你有钱的时候给神用，你贫穷的时候呢，是不是也给神用？ To be used by God, when you are strong and healthy, you are well and healed, what about when you are sick? Do you want to be used by God as well? To be used by God when you are rich and successful, what about when you are still poor, you still don't have much money? Are you going to be used by God as well?一生被神用 ，to be used by God all your life， 无论丰富贫穷、安乐患难、健康疾病 ，whether rich or poor，whether you are in trouble or when you have comfort and peace，whether you are sick or you are healthy，to be used by God， 都要被神用。真的，我们很多时候想。哦、oh, ，我有医治的见证，我有神迹奇事，我有什么我才跟人家传福音？没有的。现在你什么状况，你现在也能够荣耀神。Many times we think, oh, when I have a testimony of healing, or when I'm blessed financially, when there's a miracle, then I can share about Jesus. No, even right now, whatever situation you are in, we can.Glorify God. 很多时候我们求神迹奇事，求医治，求神供应，经济好转，过后是做什么呢？为什么我们求这些？到最后很多还是因为我们要比较健康舒服的生活。如果我们是要荣耀神的人，不是要等到那些事情发生，现在就荣耀神吧。 Amen.Many times we pray for miracles, for healing, for peace, for our finance to improve. And we think we'll use that as a testimony. But actually, we pray for all this just for our own comfort. Because it's not comfortable, because life is not easy. We want an easier life. We want, you know, enjoyment or convenience. If we really want to glorify God,We can start now, before all these things happen. Amen. So, we prepare our communion. Let's prepare our communion. 拿着你的饼和杯 with your bread and a cup, 来思想 Think about it. 我们很多时候领圣餐，就是求医治。求耶稣的能力进入我们生命里。Many times when we partake of the communion, we ask for healing and for the power of Jesus to enter our lives. We ask for miracles, 我们求神迹奇事。得着了又怎样？ So what if we receive all this? 只有得着了这些才能够荣耀神吗？如果没有呢？就不能够荣耀神吗？ Are we only going to glorify God when we receive what we ask for? What about if we don't receive? Can we still glorify God? 我们一定要检讨， We must examine our lives. 一生被神用，无论任何时候，任何状况，包括现在，都能够被神用。To be used by God all our lives, the entire life, means any situation, any time, including right now, we can be used by God. 跟着我祷告 pray after me. 主耶稣赦免我， Forgive me, Lord Jesus. 我说要被你用，要荣耀你。I have said I want to be used by you to glorify your name. 其实很多时候我有开条件。Actually, many times I have set the condition. 我要你先做一些事情，我要你先听我的祷告。I want you to do something for me first. I want you to listen to my prayer. 我要健康，我要家庭和睦，我要经济好转。I want health. I want peace in my family. I want my finance to improve first. 我要等到我的祷告蒙垂听。I want to wait till my prayers are answered. 可是主啊，如果我求的还没有来到，甚至没有得到呢？ But Lord, if what I'm asking for hasn't arrived, or they may not come at all, 我是否还会荣耀你，传扬你的名？ Will I still glorify you and share your name with others? 主啊，赦免我的罪。 Oh Lord, forgive my sins. 我常常有自己的要求，我设立自己的条件。 I always have my own demand. I set the condition. 其实任何时候任何状况我都应该荣耀你。 When in fact, in any situation, any time, I should glorify your name. 我再一次感谢你。 Once again, I thank you. 虽然我那么多软弱、血气， Even though I'm still so weak, full of my own flesh, 你仍然赐福我。 Yet you are blessing me.谢谢你借着圣餐医治我，刚强我。Thank you for healing me and strengthening me through the communion. 我相信这饼是你的身体。I believe this bread is your body, 为我舍在十架上 ，given for me on the cross. 因着你的鞭伤 ，and by your wounds, 我的灵魂体已经得医治。I have been healed in my spirit, soul, and body. 我相信这杯是你立约的血。 And I believe this cup is your blood of the covenant. 因着你的宝血 And by your blood, 我被赦免，被洁净。 I'm forgiven and cleansed. 我是圣洁的，上帝的孩子。 I'm holy. I'm a child of God.主定义给我的福分好处绝对临到我身上。 And what the Lord has intended for me, all the good things and blessings will come to me. 让我的生命荣耀神，从现在就开始荣耀神。 I pray my life will glorify God, starting from this very moment. 感谢耶稣。 Thank you, Jesus.奉耶稣的名 In Jesus' name 我这样相信 As I believe 我这样祷告 As I pray 我就这样得着 And I shall receive Amen 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 领受吧耶稣的身体耶稣的血 Receive now the body and the blood of Jesus好，感谢主 ，Praise the Lord。我们来看今天的周讯 ，Let's watch the bulletin for today。
Shalom。欢迎大家收看这星期的蒙福周讯。
Shalom! Welcome to this week's Blessed Bulletin.
参加洗礼班的弟兄姐妹们请注意，这来临的星期二和星期三晚上7:30将会有洗礼班，请弟兄姐妹们准时登入洗礼班的连接，也就是撒劳越蒙福教会洗礼班，来参加洗礼课。
We will be having our live baptismal class this coming Tuesday and Wednesday. For those who are attending the class, please straight away enter the SBC baptismal class link at 7:30 PM on time.
弟兄姐妹们，在这段非常时期，教会将在每个星期一至星期五中午12:30至1:30有直播祷告会，让我们一起祷告吧，谢谢。
There will be a live noontime prayer meeting every Monday to Friday from 12:30 PM to 1:30 PM during this critical period. Let's pray together. Thank you.
家庭团契和青年团契，这来临的星期四或星期五，你们的节目是复习基甸的故事。
House group and young adults fellowship, you will be having revision on story of Gideon this week.
少年团契，这来临的星期五，你们的节目是少年预考。
For youth fellowship, you will be having youth mock exam this coming Friday.
弟兄姐妹们，你们预备好了吗？再多两个星期就是我们的蒙福圣经考试了，请注意，我们也会考一考以下的六题经文和蒙福意象，所以组长们会把经文发给你们，大家加油哦。
Brothers and sisters, are you ready? Yes, we will be having our blessed Bible test in 2 weeks time. Please take note that the test also includes 6 scriptures and the blessed vision as well.Your leaders will share the scriptures with you. All the best!
正兴家弟兄与福诗诗姐妹将在6月26日星期六在本教会进行结婚注册。若有人知道有什么原因，这两人不可合法注册，请在6月19日星期六之前通知教会。谢谢大家收看这星期的蒙福周讯，我们下星期再见。
Thank you for watching this week's Blessed Bulletin. See you next week.Bye.
Hallelujah, 感谢主 praise the Lord. 那我们今天有一个献殷礼 we have a baby dedication as well this morning. 好，我们请 Nicholas Matthias 夫妇和 Sharon 和他太太一起站在上帝的面前荧幕前，我们要为你们祝福祷告。好，我们一起伸手来祝福。主耶稣，我们要纪念 Nicholas 夫妇，今天他们凭信心也感恩的献上他们的宝贝女儿 Eliana Shannon Nicholas。 主啊，求你亲自按手在 Eliana 的身上，让她的灵魂体都是分别为圣，有耶稣的宝血洁净遮盖保护，从世界从人从遗传来的不好的各样的遗传完全的砍断，只有主耶稣圣洁的基因流进我们这孩子里面，让这孩子灵性个性品格各方面都会有圣灵的果子，都有耶稣的形象，让爸爸妈妈也敬畏神，带着圣灵的恩膏、耶稣的爱、真理来抚养这孩子，全家走在神的旨意里面，让我们的 Eliana 成长过程中都有神的同在，都有上帝的看顾、保守、教导、引领，一辈子侍奉、荣耀神、爱主到永远。奉耶稣的名祷告，我们祝福 Nicholas 夫妇和他们孩子 Eliana， 奉耶稣的名。Amen, Amen, Amen, Hallelujah, 感谢主，把荣耀归给神。Amen, 弟兄姐妹，我们绝对不可以懒散，虽然已经差不多半年都是用线上聚会。Brothers and sisters, we must not become lazy and slack spiritually, even though for more than half a year now we have been having online meetings.绝对不可以放松。You must not just, you know, be slack and sit back and relax or whatever. 如果这线上聚会是上帝正在看、考验你的信心、看你敬畏的心，我看很多人都不会不及格哦。 这个是很严重的一件事情。If God is using this as a test to watch your faith and how much you really fear God and you're serious with God, and this is going to be serious, I think many people would fail the test. 我都说了，没有提醒，人就是懒散。I've said many times, if we don't remind you, you become lazy. 你今天几点上线？ What time did you get online today? 8:45，虽然你还没有预备好，你已经要开了，管你在刷牙，你在换衣服，一定要开你的线上的聚会了，来预备整个气氛了。 By 8:45, even if you are not ready, you're still brushing your teeth, washing your hair and changing, turn on the service, the online service immediately to get the atmosphere ready. 因为一开始了，你就赶快准备。 Because when it started, you get ready very quickly, very seriously. 到九点，你都应该跪在那边预备赞美敬拜了。 By 9:00, you should be kneeling there to get ready to praise and worship God. 我看到很多人 ，and I saw many people. 你到赞美敬拜开始，已经进入第二首歌了，才姗姗来迟，慢慢的上线。 And many people, you waited till we were already in the second song, and then you turn online and you took your sweet time.To come and praise and worship God, that is a bad attitude. 那是很不好的态度的。如果上帝就是刻意这样子要看我们敬畏的心，你过关吗？ If God is using this specially to check on our heart, do you think you pass? 我们线上我们尽量时间不要太长，因为人要专注在一个荧幕上不容易。We try not to have.Too long a service because it's quite hard to focus on the screen. 所以我们赞美敬拜都减到三首歌而已。And the present worship we've reduced to only 3 songs. And you join during the middle of the second song. 然后你在第二首歌才到一半的才上线，然后没几分钟哦，你真正能够专注敬拜神吗？Then just for that few minutes, can you really focus in worshiping God? 然后就马上领圣餐。那领圣餐，我们是要认罪悔改、分别为圣，很好的心态领的。你那种心态，你就马上领圣餐。我们到底有没有敬畏神、相信他的话吗？ Then after that, those few minutes, then immediately we are partaking the communion.Receiving the body and the blood of Jesus. The communion is very, very sacred and very serious. And you partake of the communion with that kind of attitude? Are you kidding me? That's why many of us have to repent. When we take the communion, we should be repenting and confessing our sins and with a very God-fearing attitude. But look at many of your attitude.我们领圣餐应该是敬畏神、认罪悔改的，而不是那种懒懒散散、随随便便，然后就领圣餐。一定要悔改 ，must repent， 求主怜悯 ，may God have mercy。组长领袖提醒你的组员，搞不好组长领袖有一些也是自己这样的态度。So leaders, you better remind your members, and what's worse, some leaders, you yourselves might have this kind of attitude. 敬畏神。耶和华的眼目看顾敬畏他的人。 The eyes of the Lord will watch over and take care of those who fear his name. 求神帮助我们。 May God help us. Amen. Amen. 我们来唱愿意爱你。 Let's sing the song to love the Lord willingly with a willing heart. 不要被管教，不要因为牧师组长监督你提醒你哦，你才好像很认真、很敬畏神，自己要有这样的心。Love the Lord with all your heart. Do not just become serious and act that you are God fearing just because the pastor or the leaders are checking on you or correcting you or reminding you. Do it yourself. 自己好好跟随神了。如果这个疫情没有过去，还拖多久？如果耶稣回来，或者你。活不过这个疫情了， 你怎样见主的面啊？ We don't know how this pandemic is going to last. If you don't live past the pandemic, if you are going to die before this time, how can you face God? 我昨天前天还在跟一些人讲， Yesterday and the day before I was still talking with someone. 我说这两年，从去年2020年新冠肺炎开始到现在，我们教会有多少人已经去世了，不是因为肺炎啊，不是因为 COVID， 是因为其他的疾病，有些我们是想都没有想到的。自从新冠肺炎开始，我们都还没有见面，他们都已经不在了。 And I was saying, how many of our church members have gone to be with the Lord or have passed away since the pandemic last year? Not because of COVID, but because of some other reasons or sicknesses. And many of them, we didn't even get to see them anymore. AndNow they are not around anymore. 我们真的时日不多。Our time on earth is not long. 不要当作理所当然，好像你不会死一样。Don't take it for granted as if you'll not die. 求主怜悯我们。May God have mercy on us. 好好来爱他。Learn to love him. Amen. Amen.
求你给我爱你的心，永远坚定，永远不移，让我爱你不再是我的嘴唇话语而已。求你给我爱你的心，永远坚定，永远不移，让我爱你不再是我的嘴唇话语而已。帮我真正献上自己，热心释放，只因爱你。愿你喜悦我的生命，问心无愧，说我爱你。主啊，我愿献上自己，我愿释放，只因爱你。愿你喜悦我的生命，愿这一生单单爱你。
求你给我爱你的心， Give me a heart that loves you, Lord.
求你给我爱你的心，永远坚定，永远不移，让我爱你不再是我的嘴唇话语而已。求你给我，求你给我爱你的心，永远坚定，永远不移，让我爱你不再是我的嘴唇话语而已。真正献上自己，热心释放，只因爱你。愿你喜悦我的生命，问心无愧，说我爱你。 主，我愿意献上自己，我愿侍奉只因爱你，愿你喜悦我的生命，愿这一生单单爱你，帮我真正献上自己，热心侍奉只因爱你，愿你喜悦我的生命，问心无愧说我爱你，主啊，我愿献上自己，我愿侍奉只因爱你，愿你喜悦我的生命，愿这一生单单爱你。
跟着一起祷告 Pray after me。 主啊，让这不只是一首歌。 Oh Lord, I pray that this is not just a song。 让这是发自我内心的呼求和祷告。 I pray that this is a cry and a prayer from my heart。 虽然我知道我还有很多软弱自己的意思，Though I know I still have my own weaknesses, my own thinking, 我愿意圣灵和神的话在我生命中动工。 I'm willing to allow the Holy Spirit and the Word of God to work in my life. 让我自动自发爱主，跟随主，荣耀主到永远。I pray that, Lord, I would do it on my own without being reminded to love you, to follow you, to glorify you forever. 主啊，跟我们说话吧。 Oh Lord, speak to us. 让我们不要麻木、冷淡、懒散。 Help us not to become indifferent, lazy spiritually, or to turn cold.给我们智慧的心， Give us a heart of wisdom， 知道我们的生命不长， To know that our lives on earth are very short， 我们时日不多， We don't have much time left， 剩下的时间，生命，我们到底要做什么？ What are we going to do with the rest of our time and our lives？让我们都荣耀你。 Help us to glorify you. 修理我们吧。 Trim and prune us. 让我们做谦卑、受教、顺服的人。 Help us to be humble, teachable, and obedient. 圣灵充满恩膏牧师和我们每一个人。 Fill us and anoint us.Our pastor and every one of us, O Holy Spirit. 我们需要你。 We need you. 洁净我们，改变我们的生命。 Cleanse us and transform our lives. 奉耶稣的名祷告。 In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. 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 好，把荣耀归给神。 Give glory to God.拿出你的圣经和笔记簿来。 Take out your Bible and your notebook. 那上个礼拜的祷告会，我有讲到我们要背起自己的十字架。 And during the prayer meeting last week, I talked about carrying our own cross. 我说十字架还不是我们觉得，我生病了，我穷了，我有面对问题，这就是我的十字架。 I was saying thatCarrying the cross doesn't mean, oh, I'm sick now, or I'm poor, I have some problems, and that's my cross. 有时候我们的疾病、痛苦、软弱，真的也是我们的十字架，因为我们在侍奉当中，我们还有这些问题，然后神好像没有拿走这些问题，那我们就要继续的背着，它也可以是十字架的一部分，就是那个痛苦，我们却没有停止侍奉神。But sometimes our sicknesses, our problems, our troubles can also be part of the cross we need to carry, especially when we are serving God. And when we are already doing the work of God, and yet all these problems seem to be around and God is not removing them, and they are a burden we have to carry at the same time while we are serving God, then that is also part of the cross. Do understand that? So, 要明白。我的意思就是说，无论你所面对的压力、痛苦、困难、攻击什么，如果你是因为走在神的道路上，你还要扛这些的，那就是神在给你学的十字架的功课了。可是神一定会给你恩典和力量胜过。What I'm saying is, if you are serving God, you are really serious about spreading the gospel, and yet you are still having all these problems, then those are part of the cross you have to carry, and God is teaching you something through that. But God will give you grace and strength to be able to overcome. 那今天我们先来看一段使徒行传第十二章。Let us read a passage from the book of Acts chapter 12 first today.冷气太大。OK， 使徒行传第十二章 ，The Book of Acts, Chapter 12。你看第一到第四节 ，Verse 1 to Verse 4。那时希律王、找到一起说 Amen Let's say Amen when you found it 使徒行传十二章第一到第四节 Acts chapter 12 verse 1 to 4 Let's read together 第一节那时希律王下手苦害教会中几个人用刀杀了约翰的哥哥雅各他见犹太人喜欢这事又去捉拿彼得那时正是除教的日子希律拿了彼得收在监里交付四班兵丁看守每班四个人意思要在逾越节后把他提出来当着百姓办他 It was about this time that King Herod arrested some who belonged to the church intending to persecute them He had James the brother of Johnput to death with the sword. When he saw that this pleased the Jews, he proceeded to seize Peter also. This happened during the Feast of Unleavened Bread. After arresting him, he put him in prison, handing him over to be guarded by four squads of four soldiers each. Herod intended to bring him out for public trial after the Passover.If you continue with verse 5, 如果你继续看第五节 So Peter was kept in prison, but the church was earnestly praying to God for him. 第五节，于是彼得被囚在监里，教会却为他切切的祷告神。约翰、彼得、雅各 John, Peter and James.这三个名字常常跟耶稣连在一起的。These three names are always connected to Jesus. 我们常常说跟耶稣最亲的十二个门徒当中有三个跟他特别亲的。There were three disciples who were especially close with Jesus among the 12. 就是彼得、约翰、雅各。That's Peter, John and James.跟耶稣最亲 closest to Jesus 耶稣带他们去的一些地方没有带 其他人去的。 Jesus brought them to certain places that Jesus didn't bring the others. 他们看到的一些事情是别人没有看到的。 Certain things that they saw, the others didn't see. 哇，很特别， very special. 那我们今天如果想到跟耶稣很亲，最特别的人，很爱主的人。Now today, if we think about people who are very close to Jesus, people who love Jesus so much, so close, 我们想到什么？ Then we'll think of what? 哇，他一定很蒙福啊，主一定很赐福他的家庭，他们一定很成功，很有钱，是不是？ So what would you think if someone is very, very close to Jesus and who loves Jesus so much? And we would think, oh, their family must be very blessed, the children must be so successful, and they must be very rich?你到底用什么衡量跟耶稣很亲密很爱主？ How do you measure someone who is very close to Jesus, who loves the Lord a lot? 那我们是不是有开条件？因为我跟主很亲，我很爱主，所以主一定要赐福我什么？Then do we set the condition? Because I'm very close with God, because I love God and serve God so much, so God must do this and this and this for me. He must bless me this way. 其实我们常常开条件的。我那么爱主，我那么会侍奉，我那么会奉献，所以主应该这样子做给我，应该这样子听我的祷告，赐福给我。我们有时候读，我们好羡慕哦！哇，彼得、约翰、雅各，彼得、约翰、雅各啊、哦！如果考试有出常识题，也会出这样的。谁跟耶稣最亲？十二个里面，哇，暗示是不是 ？So if we have a Bible test, if there is a general question, general knowledge question, we always ask who among the three of the 12 disciples were the closest to Jesus? Peter, John, and James. Peter, John, and James. We so admired their relationship with God. 我们多么多么羡慕啊，羡慕他们跟耶稣的关系好亲哦 ，so close. 啊，约翰还能够躺在耶稣的胸膛 ，and John had his head resting on Jesus' chest. 哇，然后。也是他们三个登山看到耶稣变相以利亚和摩西出现的，你知道吗？ And it's also these three who went up the mountain with Jesus and they saw the transfiguration of Jesus and the appearance of Elijah and Moses. 哇，好羡慕哦。 Oh, we so admired them. 今天短短的四节。And today, these four very short verses, 你看到他们三个发生什么事情？ What happened to the three? 其实，约翰和雅各是兄弟，真兄弟来， okay? John and James were brothers, real brothers, sharing the same parents. 其实彼得也有一个弟弟，也是十二门徒之一，你们知道吗？ Do you know that?Peter's younger brother was also one of the 12 disciples. 有时候我们没有注意到这一点。Sometimes we didn't notice this. 彼得的弟弟是安德烈 ，Andrew. Andrew was Peter's brother. 可是你看，所以有时候在同一个家也有不同的啊，跟神的关系或者灵命信心呼召不一样的。So sometimes you see in the same family.Among different family members, you have different level of faith or relationship with God, or different calling, or different vision. So, 都没关系的 it doesn't matter. 可是约翰和雅各 John and James, 可是你看到今天这三个人他们的下场这边我们看到了雅各被杀了 Here we saw James, one of the two brothers,James and John. James was killed. 这个是十二个门徒里面第一个被杀的。He was the first to be killed among the 12 disciples. 除了犹大自己自杀那个不要讲 Apart from Judas who killed himself, that forget about that one. 可是雅各第一个被杀了。James. the first one to be killed. 你说，哎，那斯提凡呢 ？What about Stephen？ 哦，斯提凡不是十二个门徒之一，他是后来选出来的执事，记得吗？他是第一个殉道。Stephen was the first to be martyred, but he was not one of the twelve. He was a deacon, a leader chosen by them. Remember? 这个是大概斯提凡被杀的大概十一年之后发生的事情。It happened round about 11 years after Stephen was killed. 这个跟耶稣那么亲的 so close to Jesus, 第一个被杀了。The first one to be killed, James. 那他的兄弟约翰呢 ？What about the brother John? 约翰就是写启示录的那一个 ，and John was the one who wrote Revelation. 十二个门徒最后一个死也活到最老的是约翰。Among the 12 disciples, the last one to die, and the one who lived the longest was John.可是他是被囚禁关在监牢里面的 ，But he was also in prison. He was not free. 他也不是自由。然后彼得呢？今天我们看到彼得被关在监牢里面。今天我们没有看到什么事情发生在约翰的身上，对不对 ？But today, in these four verses, we didn't see anything that happened to John, but we saw that.Peter was also arrested and imprisoned. 然后彼得又发生什么事情、如果你有兴趣你可以继续读下去他经历了一些神迹。But if you are interested, you can continue to read chapter 12 later on after the service yourself. Peter experienced some miracle. 所以你就说哎呦这三个跟耶稣很亲三个经历的都不一样耶。So you can say these three were so close to Jesus, and yet three of them experienced different things. 一个马上被杀，一个被关来经历神迹，天使来救他。See, one was killed instantly, the other one was locked up, and later on, an angel came to save him. 一个到很老，还在拔摩岛看见启示录的意象 ，and one he was in prison when he was very old and he saw this vision that caused him to write down the book of Revelation. 大家不一样，不能够比较，也不能够论断。Everyone is different. You cannot compare, and you cannot judge.不要说谁死谁先死，就是他一定犯罪、哦、他一定有问题、哦、神没有保护他，不要乱讲这种话。So don't simply say things like, "Oh, who dies first?" Or he must have sinned against God, or God is not protecting him, or what? Don't say things like that. We are not God. 我们不要随便下判断。哦、oh, ，很要解释一些东西。We try to explain certain things. 我们不是神，神的智慧高过我们的。他给每一个人的旨意都不一样。God's wisdom is much higher than ours, and His will for everyone is different. 我们每一个人都要记得一件事就对了。Every one of us, we must remember one thing. 我们的生命不是很长。Our lives are not very long. 你要荣耀神，今天就开始，不要开条件，十年后、二十年后，等到你赚到钱，等到你结婚生孩子，等到什么？等到世界社会都不要用你了，才给神用，是不是？ If you want to serve God, you want to glorify God, start today. Don't say, I want to wait till 10 years later, 20 years later, when I've earned my money, when I'm married, when I have a child, when I'm successful, whatever. Or when the society or when the world doesn't need you, doesn't want you anymore, then you come and serve God. 或者等你的病好 or wait till you get well, you are healed. 如果你的病没有好呢，就不需要荣耀神，是不是？ If your sickness is never healed,Does that mean you don't need to glorify God? 或者你是坐轮椅的 ,if you are on a wheelchair, 如果神医治我的脚,我就荣耀神,如果没有呢? If God heals my legs, if I can walk again, I'll glorify God. If God doesn't make you walk again, What about that? 我还欠债，等我的债还清了，我就传福音。I'm still owing some debts. When I've settled all my loan, all my debts, and I'll serve God. 如果还有很多年呢？ If there are still many years to go. 等我的孩子长大，因为要是唱了，长大了，再生第二个，再生第三个，然后大了，有孙了啊，等我的孙长大。Forget it, 变了，变了，你看呢？ Wait till my child is grown up. Then your child is getting a bit, slightly older. Then you have a second child, a third child. Although when all the children are grown up, now you have to take care of your grandchildren. Give me a break. 如果像《使徒行传》十二章的这样子发生，我们怎样见神呢？ If things like the book of Acts chapter 12 happened to us, how can we meet God? 我刚才才听一个见证， I was listening to a testimony this morning. 哇，因为我已经说了几次，我断断续续的听， I was listening to part of the testimony of this couple, and even though I received the video, 今天我听到她丈夫的见证， I heard the husband's testimony, 我真的很震撼，真的很震撼， I was so impacted. 她得了一个好像新加坡，他是第一个中这个脑癌的人。He was the first one in Singapore to have this brain cancer or something. 在美国也只有几个人， and there was only a few in America with this kind of cancer. 全世界也只有几十个人， there were maybe about 50 in the whole world. 然后是很痛苦的一个病， it's a sickness that was full of such pain.医生就叫他太太预备，说他只有六个月，他丈夫只有六个月的生命。When the doctor told the wife to be prepared, saying that the husband only had 6 months to live. So, the wife went to tell the husband. 这太太就去跟丈夫讲，医生说，你只有六个月了。And the wife told the husband, you only have 6 months left.What are we going to do now? 我们现在要做什么？你只有六个月。她的丈夫的反应是什么？ What was the response of the husband? 他们生意做到很好，赚了很多钱。They had very good business. They earned quite a lot of money. 她丈夫说，六个月而已哦，那不多了哦的时间。Only 6 months. Then they don't have much time left. 她说，如果我还能够出院啊，她不是说如果我好哈。He's not saying if I get healed. He's just saying, if I can be discharged, 我只剩下六个月。If I'm discharged, I only have 6 months to live. 我如果能够出院只有六个月，我们赶快了，我们要去贫穷的地方哦，我们一定要帮助孤儿寡妇哦。你的工作，你的生意可以关掉吗？ And he asked the wife, can you stop doing your business, stop your work? We must go to the poor countries to help the poor, the needy, the widows. I don't have time anymore. 我没有时间了。如果我们知道只有六个月，我们搞不好就想下一件事就是，还好我有钱，我现在要去哪一个国家，哪一个医院，我要延长，我要找哪一个药，我要延长我的六个月的生命了。我们几乎99%的人都是这样了。我们如果生了一个重病，我们想到的就是要怎样延长我们最后的时间，就是花在治疗，找医生，去医院住院，找药物。我们最后的时间，我们就花在那个上面了。你说是不是？我们钱也全部花在那边了。可是他是说，那六个月赶快了。我们要赶快去救人哦，去帮助人哦，我没有时间了。You know, if it's for us, if we are told we only have 6 months to live, We would use all our money to fly to this country, to go to that hospital, to find some experts or some medicine to try to extend our lives. Then the rest of our lives for that time, we will be spending on trying to live longer. We'll spend all our money on that. We'll spend all our time trying to heal ourselves. But for him, he said, better take the money to quickly. I don't have much time left. Go and save others. Wow, 太感人了, so touching. Or 你们一定是想, 哦, 这个后来发生什么事, what happened? 我要, 啊, 其中一个小组聚会, 我要全教会的小组, 都听他们的见证. You know, for one of our cell group meetings, I want the whole church, every cell group, to listen to the testimonies. 你真的是真的, 难怪, 我都最近一直收到, I kept receiving this, 所以我有看前面一点点, 我还没有很深入去听, and I was listening to slightly the beginning of the sharing of the wife, and I didn't listen to the whole thing. 今天早上我差一点都不要上来, 准备赞美敬拜，因为我想要听到完。 But this morning, I was so captivated by the testimony that, but it was time to come up to pray and to worship already. 所以我们真的要听这个，太震撼了。 This is such a powerful testimony. 我没有，已经很久很久没有听到这样的见证。 It's been a long time I haven't heard a testimony like that. 你知道我听了那个见证过后，我都会觉得。 我根本没有见证好讲. You know, after listening to the testimony, I just felt, what have I gone through? I don't even have a testimony to share anymore. 当然，就像所以就要回到这边, 神给每一个人的都不一样. But of course, I have to return to see Acts chapter 12. 你看, 彼得、约翰、雅各见证都不一样. But Peter, John, and James, all the testimonies are different. 可是刚才我讲的那一个见证一定会鼓励到我们每一个人的。 But the testimony just now that I heard, it will encourage every one of us. So I want the whole church to really listen. 我真的要全教会真的好好听他们见证。有机会我要邀请他们来跟我们分享。 And 我相信有机会在新加坡很靠近。 And I believe I'll find a way to connect with them, to invite them to share with us, because they are from Singapore. 然后就，可是真的让我想到，当你知道你的生命只剩下几个月或者几年，你会做什么？ But it really shook me just now. If you know you only have a few more months or years to live, what are you going to do with your life? 我马上想到 一般上的人, 包括基督徒, and immediately a thought came to me. Most people, including Christians, 我们一定会花那最后的时间想办法医好我们的病. We would be spending the rest of the time, most of us, finding ways to get well, to heal our sickness. Isn't that true? 求主怜悯. May God have mercy on us. 他太太起初都不能接受, the wife initially she couldn't accept. 一直让她丈夫的反应竟然是那六个月哦，时间不多了，好好做神要我们做的事情。之前他们都已经是很好的基督徒, they were very good Christians already before that. But the response of the husband when he got the news, you only have 6 months to live, his reaction was, oh, better serve God more. 不是神啊，你一定要医我。哦，我侍奉你，我奉献，为什么会这样？ His reaction was not, why, Lord, why? I serve you, I love you, I give. Why? Now I'm dying. No, his response was, better serve God more. Now, only 6 months left. 他的反应不是神啊，你要医我。我都侍奉我的孩子，我的老婆什么没有。他是, 我只有六个月，我要赶快侍奉更多，我一定要侍奉更多。 求主怜悯, may God have mercy on us. 我们真的要求主怜悯。那他的那个 病真的是一个很重的十字架。And his sickness was a very heavy cross. 他带着那个癌症，很痛。It was very, very painful. And he carried that sickness. 他去到像那些很贫穷垃圾堆的地方，没有医院，没有医生，没有药物的地方。And they went to this very, very, poor places, the rubbish dump of some country to reach out to the poor where there was no doctor, no clinic, no hospital. 他只是带着止痛药去，自己带。He just brought his own painkillers to go and serve. 在那边讲耶稣是你的盼望，可是自己的癌症还在。Telling the poor people, Jesus is your hope, trust in Jesus, and yet he's carrying that painful cancer in his brain, 在他的脑里面，这个叫做十字架。This is really carrying the cross. 哇，你们在想牧师再讲下去，再讲下去，对不对？他的见证。I'm sure you are very curious about his testimony. It's really, really amazing. Yeah. 可是我们要回到今天的，那我们刚刚看了。彼得、约翰、雅各 We've just read about Peter, John, and James. 使徒行传十二章的他们 The three of them in the book of Acts chapter 12. 那么爱主，那么伟大，为主殉道，为主坐牢，对不对？ They loved the Lord. They were great. They were killed.For Jesus, or imprisoned. 那我们来看之前的，尤其是约翰和雅各。But let's look at before this, how John and James were like. 马可福音 ，Mark chapter 10. 这个也会带给你很多盼望和鼓励。This would give you a lot of hope and encouragement too. 因为你说，我的生命根本都不像这样。刚才又听到那个见证，生病的态度应该是这样。主啊，赦免我，我到今天还在担心 COVID-19 会不会中我，没有中都担心到这样了。So after hearing, you know, Acts chapter 12, and also the testimony of that brother just now, you might be thinking, oh my goodness, I don't even know whether I love Jesus at all. I'm so terrible as a Christian, and my attitude towards sickness is so wrong. And now I'm so afraid of COVID-19, even though I'm not even infected. I'm worried about all these things. So can I even serve God? Yes. 你感觉到你的态度，你的灵命的那么糟糕，你所担心的都是错的东西，你所焦虑的都是错的东西，我还能够侍奉荣耀神吗？能够。你来看马可福音第十章 ，Look at Mark chapter 10。这边你看到的约翰和雅各，好讨厌哦！这种弟兄姐妹，有时候你会觉得你有这种组员。If you look at John and James here in Mark chapter 10, you think, oh, I don't like them, you know. If I have members like that, I'll be so annoyed. 自以为是哦。They were like so conceited. 还以为自己很厉害。They thought they were so good. Now here, Mark 福音第十章35-45节。Mark chapter 10, verse 35-45. 西比泰的儿子雅各、约翰。进前来对耶稣说：“夫子，我们无论求你什么，愿你给我们做。你看我，我求你什么，你都答应好不好 ？”Then James and John, the sons of Zebedee, came to him. Teacher, they said, "We want you to do for us whatever we ask. Whatever I ask, you've got to do it." 嚯，真的很像我们哦。我祷告什么，神一定要听，神没有听，我就觉得神不爱我，我就生气神。Just like us, when I pray, I want God to listen. If God doesn't grant my request, that means He doesn't love me, and I'll get angry. 其实，在马太福音，不必翻去那边，你自己记得就好。You don't have to turn there. 马太二十章 ，Matthew 20, 也是二十节开始，二十章二十节开始 ，Matthew 20 starting from verse 20 is the same. There's a record of this same incident. 也有记录这一件事。可是，在马太福音的是还把妈妈带来 ，But in Matthew, they brought the mother, or maybe the mother brought them, 或者是妈妈带他们来，然后是妈妈也要要求耶稣这样做给我的儿子。And it's the mother who demanded that from Jesus, or the mother supported their request, 或者妈妈也要这样，就是像他们要求什么。What were they asking for? 像我们要求的咯、啊、大学毕业咯、啊、赚大钱咯、啊、在公司做董事长咯、啊、给他好老公好老婆咯。What were they asking for? Just like what will you ask for? Let my children graduate from university with a good degree, earn a lot of money, be the CEO, get a good husband, good wife, or whatever. 是这样。都是求这样的东西 ，asking for things like that。你看，耶稣说：“你别挂做下面代志啦，你要我给你们做什么呢？”耶稣说：“嗯，你爱马盖哈，你求马盖。What do you want me to do for you？” He asked。他问他说：“耶稣，我们向你求什么？你要答应哦。”Jesus, whatever we ask, you got to do it for us. Can? 不嘞不嘞。然后耶稣说。我们不要每次就说 OK， so we better just say sure， 先问什么。我告诉你一件事哦，你不要告诉别人哦。I want to tell you one thing， promise me you won't tell others。我通常说先说是什么事， tell me first what that is。万一是很糟糕很严重的事情，怎么可以不讲呢？ If it's something so bad and so serious， I cannot promise you， I cannot tell people whom I need to tell。 或者你可以答应我为我做一件事吗？ Can you promise me to do something for me? Tell me what first. 先告诉我什么。所以学耶稣 learn from Jesus. 耶稣也说要我给你们做什么。What do you want me to do for you? Jesus asked. 37节 verse 37. 他们说赐我们在你的荣耀里，一个坐在你右边，一个坐在你左边。哎呦，你知道这是什么意思吗？耶稣，你的国，他因为他们还是想象耶稣会做王，在地上做王啊，王国，哇，万岁万岁万万岁！大家都跪下来的时候，然后左边坐着约翰，右边坐着雅各，他们是求的是超过 CEO、超过董事长的位置啊，是坐在耶稣的左右边啊。万王之王的左右边哦，哇，这个很敢呢。十二个哦，你以为你是谁啊？有十二个，你两个就要求坐那边，那我们其他的人坐哪里呢？对对。So they replied, "Let one of us sit at your right and the other at your left in your glory." Meaning, when Jesus is enthroned as king, they were still thinking at that time. They were really thinking Jesus was going to be king on earth.To be the king of Israel. To be a real king. Like setting up government like that. 当然有一天耶稣会是全世界宇宙的万王之王，那个时候他宝座会立定。Of course, one day we know Jesus will, his throne will be here and on earth in the entire universe too. He's the king of kings. 可是他们想到的就是地上的。But they were thinking about this kind of earthly thing. 他们还是地上的观念。They were still having worldly thinking.我还不是说，这个妈妈还不是说我两个儿子，耶稣，就你祝福一个，我已经很感谢了。And the mother is not saying, "I've got two sons. If you can give the place to one of my sons, I'll be so grateful to you." 哎，你老婆不是贪心啊？跟你讲 ，the mother was also greedy. The mother 说两个哦，一个左边，一个右边。你可以想象其他的十个在旁边听的时候，你会喜欢他们啊？老师啊，那个自私啊，那个贪心哦。Can you imagine what the other 10 disciples are thinking? I'm sure they wouldn't like the mother at all, Mrs. Zebedee. 啊，这个西比太太太哈，太太太，还有三个太哦，西比太。And I'm sure these two would not be popular with the other disciples. 我相信其他的十个一定也不喜欢这两个的。哇，好练哦，这么骄傲哦。哦，两个就坐在左右边了。And two would sit, one would be at the left, one would be at the right. 哇，三十八节，耶稣说，你们不知道所求的是什么。啊，看啊，我们都要像我讲的见证嘛，我们要复兴，我要复兴，我要复兴。你真的要复兴吗？你知道复兴是什么吗？ See, Jesus said, you don't know what you are asking. It's right. Many times we pray for this and pray for that. Oh, I want revival, I want revival. And then Jesus said, do you really want revival? Do you know what you are asking?哇，主啊，主啊，破碎我，破碎我，主啊，我要成为蒙福教会最爱主的人，人家看得出我最爱你。Oh, break me, Lord, break me. I want people to see I'm the one who loves you the most in Blessed Church. You don't even know what you're asking. 要证明你的爱，爱是很痛苦的。You have to prove your love. Love is not easy. Oh, 主啊，我求更多忍耐，更多忍耐。Oh Lord, I pray for more patience, more patience. 然后就很多东西要你忍耐咯。Then many things will come to require your patience. 哎，我要求忍耐，为什么那么多事让我很生气？ I pray for patience. How come there are so many things making me angry all of a sudden? Because you want more patience, so you need more situations when you need to be patient.因为你求更多忍耐，所以你就需要更多事情让你能够忍耐的事情发生啊。所以耶稣说，你们不知道所求的是什么。You don't know what you're asking, Jesus said. 他们怎么不知道呢？就坐在你右边、左边啊，什么那么难？ Of course we know what we're asking to sit at your right, at your left. What is so difficult about that to understand?耶稣说，我所喝的杯，看我的杯，有些 pastor 的，Johnson， 你也要喝吗？我所喝的杯，你们也要，你们能喝吗？ Jesus said, can you drink the cup I drink? 我所受的洗，你们能受吗？Or be baptized with the baptism I'm baptized with. 想都不必想，能，会当，得得，我们能 ，we can. They didn't even think about it. 我所喝的杯能够喝的，拿来我喝给你看。Give me the cup I drink for you. 所以那个完全没有属灵的看见的 ，they totally had zero spiritual perspective.耶稣说，我所受的洗，你们能够受吗？ Can you be baptized with the baptism I'm baptized with? 能啊，我们也是在约旦河啊。We were baptized in the Jordan, of course, yes. 所以他们根本听不懂耶稣在讲什么。They didn't understand what Jesus was saying. 哦，原来耶稣所洗的礼，洗礼就是洁净我们的。Baptism is cleansing us.就是好像有火在烧我们 ，like fire burning us。所以耶稣所经过的那一种痛苦 ，the kind of suffering that Jesus was going through， 都在洁净世人的罪。He was helping us to cleanse our sins， and it's a lot of pain and suffering。这是很痛苦的。所以耶稣说：“我所喝的杯，你们能喝吗 ？”Can you drink the cup I drink？ 我们能 ，we can。耶稣说：“我所喝的杯。”你们也要喝，我所受的洗，你们也要受。Just said to them, "You will drink the cup I drink, and be baptized with the baptism I am baptized with." 哇，意思是哇，他们听了就很高兴了。Oh, they must be very happy. Yeah, yeah. See, 耶稣答应了。Jesus has promised us, so we are going to drink the same cup. 我们要喝同样的杯了。我们会有一样跟耶稣一样的。We're going to get something that.Similar to Jesus, 可是四十节 verse 40, 只是坐在我的左右，不是我可以赐的，乃是为谁预备的，就赐给谁。 But to sit at my right or left is not for me to grant. These places belong to those for whom they have been prepared. 意思就是说，天父有他的旨意的。That is the will of the Father. 所以我们不能够强求神要为我做什么。We cannot insist on what God must do for us. 神有他的旨意。God has his will. 我们只能够谦卑顺服。We can only be humble and be obedient. 可是耶稣说，这杯你们要跟我喝一样的。But Jesus said, this cup, you have to drink from the same cup as I did. 其实这是每一个门徒都要喝的。Actually, every disciple has to drink this cup. 只是我们的可能没有那么严重罢了。But ours may not be so serious. 因为耶稣说，我们都要跟随他的脚中心。Because Jesus told us we have to follow in his footsteps. 所以耶稣就说，就直接说了，我不能够答应你坐在我的左边右边。哎，耶稣也没有说不是他们哦，对不对？耶稣说为谁预备就是谁的，耶稣没有说是谁，对不对？ And Jesus didn't say, no, you will not be sitting at my right or at my left. Jesus just said, for whoever that it has been prepared. Could be them, I don't know. Jesus didn't say who, right? 那十二个啊，你看那十个门徒，四十一节，大家都有在哦。Everybody was there. 你看他们也就直接在大家的面前这样求，真的是很不尊重别人哦。或者是觉得我们比这十个更配的这样的意思哦。So they really had no respect for the other ten, or they really thought they were much better, more qualified than the other ten. 所以我们心中很多人隐隐约约也觉得自己比别人好。You know, actually, many of us, deep inside our hearts, we kind of think we are better than others. 为什么是那个人每次是那个人在唱？哦，为什么是那个人做组长不是我？How come is that person singing every time? I think I can sing better. Or how come he or she is a leader and I'm never a leader? 我已经到现在我都不是助手。Until now, I'm still not an assistant. 我们里面开始不舒服。We don't feel comfortable. 我们都觉得很多时候自己比别人更厉害，或者你没有这样子觉得，可是你很会批评，你很会批评，就是觉得自己很厉害。很厉害的人就是做评审啊。Or you think, no, 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 I never thought I want to be the leader, I want to be the singer or whatever. But you always criticize, you always judge. A judge is someone who thinks he or she knows better than others. Always criticizing and judging. 那这十个听见就恼怒雅各和约翰，你看。So verse 41, when the ten heard about this, they became indignant, very angry with James and John. 他就开始讲，哇，他们生气，就开始讲哦，开始骂哦，开始吵架哦。They started maybe quarreling or scolding or criticizing John and James. 因为耶稣看到嘛，耶稣就叫大家来。And Jesus saw that, Jesus called them all together and come, come, come. 哇，开始要有吵架了。哇，你们两个，哦，可能我们就开始讽刺了。Maybe we'll start to become sarcastic with them. 你们两个鱼，你们是谁？ Who do you think you two are? Huh? 哇，啊，那你们两个坐在耶稣左边右边，那我们其他十个勒？If two of you, one sits at the right, one sits at the left, what about the rest of us, ten of us? So selfish, so proud, 这么自私哦，这么骄傲哦。哇，安迪，你哪里能够这样子做的？我们也叫我们妈妈来咯。Andy, how can you do that? You know, ask Jesus for this kind of thing. Then we bring our mothers here also. 哇，就开始很多事。And they were like, 所以他们其实我都说过，以前说过 ，I told you before， 耶稣十二个门徒大多数很大的可能性都没有到二十岁的，你知道吗？And I told you before, right? Among the 12 disciples, many of them, quite likely, they were not even 20 years old. 最多才二十出一点点。At the most, maybe just early 20s. 可是照历史来看 ，but if you look at their history， 很多是没很可能没有到20岁的，他们是少年团的哈。They're like from the youth fellowship。我们的少年团呐、啊，很多已经是差不多可以要到乐龄了，还在少年团有些哈。But for our youth fellowship here, some of them are almost can go directly to the senior citizens cell group, and they're still in the youth fellowship。这边的少年团是真的，很小的，十多岁的。They were only teenagers, maybe less than 20 or whatever. 耶稣叫他们，所以他们会幼稚。So they were childish. 他们不成熟。They were not mature. 所以他们还有很多血气。They still had a lot of their own thinking and their own flesh. 是少年人罢了吗？我们成人还不是一样啊。Isn't it the same for the adults?都做爸爸妈妈做阿公阿妈了，还是一样不成熟幼稚的很多了。 We are parents and we are grandparents, and many of us are still childish and immature. 耶稣叫他们来，对他们说，你们知道外邦人有尊为君王的治理他们，有大臣。基本上耶稣43节、basically Jesus was teaching themHow to be great in verse 43. 只是在你们中间不是这样，你们中间谁愿为大，就必做你们的用人。 Not so with you. Whoever wants to become great among you must be your servant. 耶稣是教他们谦卑。 Jesus was teaching them to be humble. 因为彼得和约翰的要求，他们觉得他们是做头，坐在王的旁边的，他们是要做命令人的。 Because Peter,、John and James, they were thinking if they could be just sitting next to Jesus, the king, they would be the one to give order, to command people to do things. So 耶稣教导我们都要谦卑服侍人。 So Jesus was teaching us to be humble, to serve people instead ofJust asking people to serve you, 而不是要人来服侍你。可是你看到吗？马可福音的他们 ，But you see from here, Mark chapter 10, 约翰和雅各还那么的不成熟，不属灵，不懂神的心意，不知道耶稣在讲什么，也幼稚，对不对？We saw from Mark chapter 10 here, John and James, they were still childish, immature, not spiritual at all. They didn't understand the heart and the will of God. They didn't know what Jesus was talking about, what Jesus was teaching. 然后大家都好讨厌他们哦, and people disliked them. They were very indignant. Indignant was very angry. 恼怒是他们很生气他们哦。所以大家不喜欢, people didn't like them. 觉得他们骄傲,自私, because you think they were proud. They were selfish, right? 可是耶稣很有耐心地教他们,对不对? But Jesus teaching them patiently. 耶稣跟他们解释,你们也要喝这个杯哦。Just told them, you drink from this cup too. 然后耶稣说，可是我不能告诉你说你会坐在我左边右边。Jesus said, I cannot tell you that you'll be sitting at my left or at my right. 可是耶稣说，可是你们要成为伟大的人。And Jesus said, if you want to become someone great and respected, 被人尊敬的，你要谦卑服侍人哦。You've got to be humble, to be serving. 所以耶稣在教导。Jesus taught. 所以当耶稣看到一个人幼稚、不成熟、不属灵，但是还会跟他。So when Jesus sees someone childish, immature, not spiritual, a bit suku-suku, 傻傻的、a bit kind of slow, and yet this person wants to follow Jesus, 可是这个人还要跟耶稣，或者这个人还会来小组，还会来教会。 But this person will still come to church, to cell group, 还会参加、还会听组长讲东西， will still listen to the leader. 耶稣还是会很忍耐的，很有爱心的教导。 Jesus will still teach a person like that with love, with patience. 耶稣教哦，耶稣接纳，耶稣没有责备。你有看到耶稣责备他们吗？ Do you see Jesus scolding them? School 啊，青菜工哇。Silly, so silly. Simply say things you don't understand, don't know. You don't even know what you're asking for. 你就不知道你在求什么，笨啊，还是什么？耶稣就说：“哎呀，所以耶稣就好好教导他们。” And Jesus teaching them. 我们真的要跟耶稣学习。We must really learn from Jesus. 他的爱，他的忍耐，他的接纳。His love, his patience, his acceptance. 结果。这两个幼稚、不成熟、不属灵的兄弟呀、啊、，and these two brothers who were childish, immature, not spiritual, what happened to them in the end? 他们最后怎样？《使徒行传》十二章，你看到他们的生命吗 ？Do you see the lives in Acts chapter 12? 雅各第一个。为主被杀死 James was the first one to be killed for the Lord. 约翰到很老还在监牢里面还为我们写下启示录 And John, when he was so old, he was still in prison writing for us the book of Revelation. 而且你知道那句话你们要彼此相爱，小子们啊，你们要彼此相爱，因为爱是从神来，这是主给我们的命令，彼此相爱。你知道这个一直讲这个的是谁讲的吗？约翰，约翰 ，and John, he was the one who kept saying, "Love one another, children."Love one another. This is a command from the Lord for us to love one another. It's this John who taught us that over and over again. 所以今天你眼前你觉得谁很幼稚不成熟不属灵很血气甚至骄傲自私可是他还会来教会来小组他还会要跟耶稣他还会听到你讲他他还会悔改他还会学他可能不太懂我告诉你有盼望的有盼望的 So today if you see any member or any brother or sister you think they are so childish so immature not spiritual or even selfish proud so annoyingBut they still come to church. They still come to the cell group. They still listen to you. Or sometimes when you rebuke them, you scold them, they will repent. Or sometimes they still don't quite understand what you're talking about. We all have hope. We have hope. 就是看到约翰和雅各，你比较这两个生命，同样的人呢。If you compare their lives, the way they behave in these two situations, they were the same people, the same people. So, 今天的主题同饮一个杯 and the title today, drinking from the same cup as Jesus, of course. 约翰一定是感受到什么叫做被爱。被接纳 John must have felt the acceptance and the love of Jesus. 刚才我们看到四十一节，所有的十个门徒都恼怒他们了，对不对？可是耶稣没有参在当中，也恼怒他们哦。Just now in verse 41, we saw all the 10 disciples were mad at them, angry with them, but Jesus was not like that.这就是爱 This is love 第一点 Point number one 不知自己求什么 Not knowing what you are asking 意思就是说还不懂事啊 Still not mature Lack understanding 不成熟 不属灵 ，not mature, not spiritual。第一，还有私心和错误的动机 ，still have self-interest, ulterior motive, thinking of your own self, 想到自己的好处罢了。这是他们 ，that's them。第二，不成熟，也不属灵 ，immature and not spiritual。不成熟，不属灵 ，immature and not spiritual。第三 ，number three， 哦，太快了哈，你不能够三个一起放啊。这样你再看第一、第二，给他们抄下 ，let's copy down point number one, point number two。所以。从这边你看到很多，你先不要想哦，我可以想到谁？我觉得我们先照镜子一下，对不对 ？Let us not judge. Oh, I know people like that in my group, in my church. I can think of someone now. Don't start judging others. Please look into the mirror yourself. Do you have a mirror now? I give you 3 seconds to go to the toilet to look at your mirror and run back. 你三秒跑去厕所看镜子。哦，是这个人再回来 ，OK， 就看镜子一下。这是我们自己 ，This is ourselves。我们很多私心 ，We have our own self-interest many times。错误的动机 ，ulterior motive。就像刚才我讲的 ，like what I shared at the beginning， 很开始就讲，我们求医治是为了什么 ？Why do we ask for healing？ 因为病很痛苦。Because it is very painful, very uncomfortable to be sick. 我们求经济好转是为了什么 ？Why do we pray for a financial improvement? 我们不要欠债，我们想要买房子。We don't want to owe any loan. We want to own a house. 我们求新冠肺炎快快过去，然后是为了什么？Why are we praying for COVID-19, the pandemic, to be over as fast as possible? 你现在想 ，think now， 你为什么希望疫情快点结束 ？Why do you want the pandemic to be over as soon as possible? 十个，我相信九个都想到要自由自在、舒服的生活。And I believe 9 out of 10 will be thinking about we want life to be back to normal, freedom, you know, enjoyment. 你第一件事要做的是什么？新冠肺炎宣布已经从世界消失了。When it's announced COVID-19, we have victory over COVID-19. It has disappeared like SARS is gone. 好像啊 SARS 一样不见了啊 ，Kawasaki 也不见了。所以 COVID-19 不见了 ，COVID-19 has disappeared。你第一件事你想做的是什么 ？What is the first thing you want to do? Many of you, you want to claim your air ticket from AirAsia. I know， 你们很多人就要跟 AirAsia 来去啊，领回啊，上次之前大家买的能够飞澳洲、飞日本很便宜的，对不对？啊 ，You can fly Japan or fly Australia with very cheap fare or whatever。哇，或者哦啊，我们也现在第一件事就想要去新加坡了。Some people the first thing they want to do is to fly to Singapore or whatever。What is the first thing you want to do when COVID-19 is over？ 啊，新冠肺炎一过去，你第一件事要做的是什么？我希望你们想的就是去探访，去传福音，去教会。 And I hope many of you, the first thing you're thinking of is to go and visit some people to share the gospel. I want to go back to church. I want to go back to church. I miss church. I miss my house group, my fellowship. 我想要回去教会敬拜，我想要回去小组，我想念弟兄姐妹，我团契，我要去救灵魂了。很多人我要探访的都不能够探访。I want to go save souls now. There are many people whom I want to visit. Is it this thing? 是这个吗？所以我们要思想的。所以 must think. 哦，我们每天求愿平安降临、oh, May peace descend 神啊运行医治 Lord move 我们大多数想的是要恢复正常的生活 是不是想到神的旨意要为主做什么事情？ Many of us, we just want to go back to resume to normal living, normal lifestyle. How many of us actually think about the will of God and to do things God wants us to do when the pandemic is over? 疫情过后，神啊，你要我们做什么？我们一定要问这个的。神啊，你是优先。 God, you're the priority. You are the priority. When the pandemic is over, what is the first thing you want me to do? 神啊，疫情一过去，我们开始能够恢复正常生活，什么是你要我做的第一件事？神啊，是什么？是你要我做什么？第三，你看到约翰和雅各， Look at John and James， 他们如此的要求惹众怒。 Their requests angered the others，就看到他们的人际关系也不太好。 So that could show they didn't have very good EQ. Their relationship with others were not very good. 这样的东西你要你也暗求吗？不只是 EQ 不好， IQ 也不好。 Not just EQ, even IQ, not very smart, right? Why do you ask this for this kind of selfish things in front of the others? You are disrespecting them and you are exalting yourselfabove others. 你在别人面前要求这个，你不尊敬别人，你也觉得你自己比别人重要和厉害哦，真的是奇怪哦。 It's so strange. 所以他们弄到大家都不喜欢他们了，你看。 They cause people to dislike them. 所以他们的人际关系看起来也不太好，就是还要学了。 So their relationship with others was not very good.So they still needed to learn. 我相信后来当然有进步，因为他们到最后都侍奉到死啊，对对，一起侍奉到死。But of course they improved. 所以你不要说啊，你不要管我人际关系不好哦，神要用我，我人际关系不好怎样？我就是这样，我生来就是这样。江山易改，本性难移，你没有听过啊？江山易改，耶稣说那个山有信心也能够丢进海里面。Amen.So you better don't take this as an excuse. See, I don't need to change. This is my personality. I was born like that. The Chinese saying say, you can move a mountain, but you cannot change a person's personality. Really? Yes, we can change. And they, all these disciples, in the end, they lived together, they served together till they died. They became...They loved one another. 他们最后也真的相爱，所以约翰教导说我们要彼此相爱。 That's why John taught us to love one another. 意思就是说他后来看到是爱把他们连接在一起。 That means John actually saw it's the love of God that connected them together till the end. Till the end. 所以第二 Number two,我们看到他们不知道自己求什么，大家都生气他们，可是耶稣却没有排斥他们。 And point number two, we noticed they didn't know what they were asking for. Everybody was angry with them, but Jesus did not reject them. Jesus didn't reject them. 耶稣没有排斥他们。第一 number one, 耶稣还是耐心教导和解释。Jesus was still teaching them and explaining things to them very patiently. 这是我们要学的， something we want to learn. 老实说，真的，你要去想，约翰和雅各真的是不成熟，很血气，不属灵，然后也很有私心哦，对对对。很自私，要自己有好的。 So if you look at their request just now, yeah, John and James were immature, unspiritual, and they were kind of selfish. They were selfish. They were asking for their own benefits and above the others. 这样的人哦， someone like that,最后都能够跟耶稣同饮一个杯，就是说也是走殉道的路。 And yet in the end they could drink from the same cup as Jesus, meaning they actually died for Jesus. they actually glorified God and spread the gospel till they died. 他们真的是传福音荣耀神到他们死。为什么？ Why? 因为耶稣没有排斥他们。Because Jesus didn't reject them, 而且耶稣耐心教导和解释。And because Jesus was very patient in teaching and explaining to them, 耶稣爱他们。Jesus loved them. 第二，他们听不懂耶稣的话。They did not understand Jesus' words. 所以耶稣很耐心教导，对不对？耶稣不是说，我喝的杯你们能够喝吗？能。Jesus said, can you drink from the cup that I drink from? Yes, of course we can. 你能够受我受的洗吗？ Can you be baptized with the baptism I'm baptized with? Yes, of course, definitely. 当然能够。你看，那时候还不懂，还不属灵。They didn't understand, they were not spiritual. 但耶稣没有排斥他们。But Jesus didn't reject them. 最后And ultimately, consequently, 他们真的喝同一个杯了。They drank from the same cup. 意思是什么？ What is the meaning? 神的旨意真的成就在他们身上。他们真的完完全全遵行神的旨意。他们真的跟着耶稣的脚步行了。Ultimately, consequently,The will of God was fulfilled in their lives. That actually, they were faithful to the will of God till the end. They really followed the footsteps of Jesus. 这就是我们要学习的。It's something we need to learn. 让今天我们得着鼓励吧。Let us be encouraged today.因为有时候我们说，哇，好难哦，要背十字架，哇，原来做门徒是圣灵充满是为了殉道 ，Oh, it's so difficult, you know, I have to carry my cross and to be filled with the Holy Spirit means to die for Jesus. How can I ever do that? I'm still so worldly. I'm still so selfish. 我怎么做得到？我还那么多属世的事情，我还那么属肉体，只要。你还愿意来到耶稣面前 But as long as you are still willing to come to Jesus 重点是要谦卑受教顺服 The important thing is Be humble Be teachable Be obedient 当十个你们十二个里面 When you have 12十个都不喜欢你 All the 10 didn't like you 十个都生气你 All the 10 were angry with you 你会离开吗Would you leave? 这教会容不下我，此处不留人，自有留人处。啊，这教会容不下我，还有别的教会会欢迎我。You know, if you don't like me here, there will be other places that like me. If this church doesn't suit me, I'll go somewhere else where people will accept me. If you don't want me, some people will want me. You watch and see.你看慢淡薄你看到你等着瞧 I prove to you 我证明给你看没有啊他们还是留下来 They continue to stay on 因为他们听耶稣的话 They listen to Jesus 虽然他们听得不太懂 Even though they didn't quite understand 那为什么他们会听耶稣的话 Why did they listen to Jesus 因为耶稣爱他们 Because Jesus loved them 最后我们要学习we must learn. 我们对别人也要更忍耐，更有爱心，好好教导他们。We have to be more loving and more patient towards others as well to teach them. 因为最后会看到真的成就神的旨意。Because in the end, we see they can actually fulfill the will of God. We can do that too. 我们也能够，只要我们愿意。As long as we are willing. Amen. Amen. 好，我们来跟主说，我们愿意。Tell the Lord now, we are willing.
求你给我爱你的心，永远坚定，永远不移，让我爱你不再是我的嘴唇话语而已。求你给我爱你的心，永远坚定，永远不移，让我爱你不再是我的嘴唇话语而已。帮我真正献上自己，热心侍奉，只因爱你。愿你喜悦我的生命，问心无愧说我爱你。主啊，我愿献上自己，我愿侍奉，只因爱你。愿你喜悦我的生命，愿这一生单单爱你。
让我们跪在神的面前， Let's kneel before the Lord， 做这个祷告， Pray this prayer。
求你给我爱你的心，永远坚定，永远不移，让我爱你不再是我的嘴唇话语而已。求你给我，求你给我爱你的心，永远坚定，永远不移，让我爱你不再是我的嘴唇话语而已。帮我真正献上自己，热心侍奉，只因爱你。愿你喜悦我的生命，问心无愧说我爱你。主啊，主啊，我愿献上自己，我愿侍奉，只因爱你。愿你喜悦我的生命，愿这一生单单爱你。耶稣，主耶稣，求用我一生。耶稣，主耶稣，求用我一。
Offer up your life to Jesus now and say,
Jesus, oh Jesus, I give you my life. Jesus, Jesus, oh Jesus, I give you my life, Yesu, Yesu, 主耶稣，求用我一生，耶稣，主耶稣，求用我一生。
跟着我一起祷告 ，Pray after me。主耶稣，我谢谢你的鼓励。Lord Jesus, I thank you for your encouragement. 从约翰和雅各的生命 ，from the lives of John and James， 我们看到一个不成熟、不属灵的生命，因着你的爱和教导，如何改变。We saw.How a life that is immature and spiritual can be transformed by your love and your teaching. 主啊，我们很多时候也不成熟，不属灵，有自己的私心，自己的聪明。And Lord, many times we are also immature and spiritual.We have our own ulterior motive, our own thinking. 但让我们愿意谦卑，来到你面前，不断学习。But help us to be humble, to come before you always, to learn from you. 有一天，我们必定也成就神旨意。One day, we will fulfill the will of God as well.求你不断保守教导我们 Please protect us and continue to teach us 让我们是愿意的 Help us to be willing 谦卑受教顺服忠心到底 To be humble, teachable, obedient and faithful till the end奉耶稣的名祷告 In Jesus' name we pray Amen 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 Hallelujah 感谢主 Praise the Lord 好在我们当中有新朋友你从来还没有祷告接受耶稣做你的救主的 If we have new friends Those who have not received Jesus as your Savior 现在跟着我做这个祷告 Now pray after me this prayer 敞开你的心相信 Open up your heart to believe 举起你的手接受 Lift up your hands to receive 跟着我说 And pray after me 主耶稣我谢谢你的爱 Lord Jesus I thank you for your love 我相信你是独一的真神 I believe you are the one true God 为了我从天上下来 You came from heaven to earth just for me 为我的罪被钉死 You were crucified for my sins 在十字架上流血 You shed your blood on the cross第三天从死里复活 You came back to life on the third day 我承认我是罪人 I confess I'm a sinner 求主赦免我的罪 Please forgive me of my sins 用你的宝血把我洗干净 Wash me clean with your precious blood 从今天起住在我心里 Come and live in me starting from today onwards 做我生命的救主我唯一的神 Be the savior of my life My one and only God 我的天父我最好的朋友 My heavenly father And my best friend 把我的名字写在天上给我信心跟随你到永远 Write my name down in heaven Give me the faith To follow you forever 奉主耶稣圣名我跟魔鬼和我的过去砍断关系 In the name of Jesus, I break off my relationship with the devil and with my past. 我干净了，我自由了。I'm clean now, I'm free. 我得救了， 我蒙福了。 I'm saved, I'm blessed. 我是上帝的孩子，我是耶稣的人。 I'm a child of God, I belong to Jesus. 耶稣的宝血在我身上，每天保护我，给我平安。 And the blood of Jesus is upon me, protecting me and giving me peace every day. 感谢耶稣，感谢天父。 Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. 奉主耶稣圣名， In the name of Jesus, 我这样相信， As I believe, 我这样祷告， As I pray, 我就这样得着， I shall receive. Amen, Amen, Amen. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. 好，每一个人全部站起来，向神举手，领受祝福。 Everyone, stand up, lift up your hands to receive blessings from God.主耶稣，求你的圣灵现在充满每一个人。 Lord Jesus, fill everyone with your Holy Spirit now. 让你的同在临到每一个家。 We pray for presence to come upon every family. 主啊，让我们灵魂体各方面的需要你都满足，超过所求所想。 We pray for you to satisfy all the needs in our spirit, soul and body beyond what we can imagine and ask for.然而主啊，让我们的心就想荣耀你，就想救灵魂，就想成就你的旨意。 But Lord, we pray that our hearts will always be thinking about glorifying your name, to share the gospel, and to do your will. 主啊，让我们今天过后， Oh Lord, we pray that after today, 我们也想到我们的祷告蒙垂听，疫情过后我们第一件事是要做什么。 And Lord, let us all be thinking, if our prayer is answered, or when the pandemic's over, what is the first thing we want to do? 主啊，即使疫情还没有过，即使我们的一些祷告还没有蒙垂听， And Lord, even if the pandemic is not over yet, even if our prayers are not answered yet, 让我们每一天也荣耀你，也被你使用。 We pray thatWe will glorify you and be used by you as well every day. 主啊，纪念我们的家人，我们的孩子，无论他们在哪里。 Lord, remember our family members, our children, wherever they are. 让我们每一天都被宝血遮盖，灵魂体平安。 We pray that we are covered by the blood of Jesus every day and be well and protected in spirit, soul and body.奉主耶稣圣名 ，In the name of Jesus, Amen, Amen, Amen. 好，我们要用主导文来结束 ，We're going to end with the Lord's Prayer. 然后祭司的祝福过后，一样的，我会叫出小孩子的名字，祝福他们 ，And we'll end with the Lord's Prayer. And after that, after the song, the blessing of the priest, I'm going to call out the children's names again to bless them as usual.我们在天上的父，愿人都尊你的名为圣，愿你的国降临，愿你的旨意行在地上，如同行在天上。我们日用的饮食，今日赐给我们，免我们的债，如同我们免了人的债，不叫我们遇见试探，救我们脱离凶恶，因为国度、权柄、荣耀，全是你的，直到永远。阿门，阿门。感谢主，哈利路亚，感谢主，一起起立。在你的家跳舞赞美神，领受祝福。 Let's rise and dance in your house to receive blessing of the Lord. Amen. 愿耶和华赐福给你，愿耶和华保护你，愿耶和华使他的荣光照你，愿耶和华赐恩给你，愿耶和华向你仰脸，愿耶和华赐你平安，愿耶和华赐福给你，愿耶和华赐你平安，愿耶和华赐福给你，愿耶和华保护你，愿耶和华向他的脸光照你，愿耶和华赐恩给你，愿耶和华向你仰脸，愿耶和华赐你平安，愿耶和华赐福给你，愿耶和华赐你平安，愿耶和华向你仰脸，愿耶和华赐你平安，
愿耶和华赐福给你，愿耶和华赐你平安，愿耶和华赐你平安，愿耶和华赐你平安。沙龙沙龙沙龙沙龙沙龙，愿耶和华赐你平安，愿耶和华赐福给你。May the Lord give you peace and may the Lord bless you. Shalom. Amen.